There are no lecturers. There are no textbooks. There are no timetables. Only 20% of the students are attending as we speak. So these students who are here today, they've been coming here for 2 weeks. They've been coming here for 2 weeks without lecturers. And no one from the management has the decency to come and tell them, Kuti, guys, rather save your money and stay at home when their lecturers will call you to come back. So students are coming here just to decorate the yard.
Amalungelo,
Amalungelo,
Amalungelo,